your mother to hide from danger, Virgil. She was dedicated to her work and to helping people. Nothing would stop her from doing that. And she had a stubborn streak, too, just like her kids.
Got that right.
You know, the co-workers on the scene that night seen her. All she kept talking about was how proud of you she was. She kept calling you her superhero. I don't know why, but if she could have seen how you have grown, I swear she'd be even more proud.